Alright, so we're on the road again to Wichita to have lunch with my cousin. Then from Wichita, we're going to where?
Denver!
There we go, Denver, Colorado.
Mile High City.
We cannot wait to get out of this state.
Hey, cow! I got three! I got three!
We are in Wichita, Kansas, and we are visiting the Keeper of the Plains, which is that statue there. And this is the Arkansas River. It's beautiful here. There's a creepy steam coming from the rocks.
I don't quite understand it, but it's awesome.
Wichita may be volcanic. We're gonna do more research on that.
I thought you could see it from underneath.
So there's a troll statue actually down here in the sewer grate. So okay, he's chained up there.
Alright, so we just had a great lunch with my cousin Sarah Beth and her husband Robert. Thank you guys again for that. And so now we're headed off to Denver, Colorado.
Yep.
Tom's taking over the wheel. So yeah, we got a long trip. It's about 7.5 hours, maybe 8 hours. But we'll get there alright. We're coming for you, Denver.
Whiskey makes my baby feel a little frisky. Back roads are bogging up, my buddies pile up in my truck. We hunt our honeys down, we take them into town. Start washing all our worries down the drain. Rain is a good thing.
We dodged a catastrophe. We're haven't had any car problems yet, and that's the first issue, hopefully it's the last issue. But the seatbelt decided to tighten up. It wouldn't untighten, so I was driving down Route 70 without a seatbelt. So I decided to pull over this lovely landscape, and I'll fix it, and it's working now. So, back on the road. Oh, I hate Kansas.
Okay, ready.
I spot a little eye, something green.
Corn.
No. It's grass.
Ain't nothing like a kiss out back in the barn. Wringing out our soaking clothes, riding out a thunderstorm. When the tin roof gets to talking, that's the best love we make. Yeah, where I come from, rain is a good thing. Rain makes corn. Corn makes whiskey, whiskey makes my baby feel a little frisky.
We are in Denver.
Feels good.
Doing a night on the town, trying to see what downtown Denver's like at night, and it's pretty awesome. We're having a good time.
Okay, we're back. We're going to sleep. It was a great night, but we realized that our motel is probably the crappiest one we've been in so far. I mean, you know, the beds, you know, what do you do? But then there are no outlets, because this is what happened to them. And the one outlet that does work still... Yeah, I don't know if I trust plugging anything to that. And, so yeah, this is gonna be our night. Luckily, we're only spending one night here, so, Tomorrow is Salt Lake.
Woohoo!
Good night!